On either side the river lie, long fields of barley and of rye that cloth the world and meet the sky, and through the field the road runs by to many towered Camelot, and up and down the people go, gazing where the lilies blow, around an island there below, the island of Shalott.
But in a web she still delights to weave the mirror magic sights. Up under the silent nights, the music went to Camelot.
Four grey walls and four grey towers overlook a space of flowers, and the silent isle embowers the Lady of Shalott. By the margin willow vale, slide the heavy barges trailed by slow horses, and inhaled the Shalott flitted silken sail, skimming down Camelot.
Either side the river lie, long fields of barley and of rye that cloth the world beneath the sky, and through the field the road runs by. And up and down the people go, gazing where the lilies blow, round an island there below, to Camelot. Down to Camelot.
Like the river lie, long fields of barley and of rye that cloth the world and meet the sky, and through the field the road runs by to many towered Camelot, and up and down the people go, gazing where the lilies blow, around an island there below, the island of Shalott.
But in a web she still delights to weave the mirror magic sights. Up and through the silent nights, the music went to Camelot. When the moon was overhead, came to young lovers lately wet, I'm not sick of shadows, said the lady.